get out of my sight.
Forgive the unorthodox introductions, Moro Weizen, head of special operations for the Imperial Diplomatic Service. I need assistance plucking a thorn from the Empire's side. It should be a trivial task for a Sith, my lord, but I want the world to see your power.
Be careful what you seek to unleash.
Of course, I meant no disrespect. I was tasked with gathering allies on Nar Shaddaa. Hut clans, corporations, gangsters. But one man has resisted our entreaties. Ukabi is the local leader of the Exchange, a galaxy-spanning criminal organization specializing in high-tech vice. Ukabi and the Exchange refuse to join us.
You want me to convince this Ukabi to change his mind?
We're long past that point. The Exchange spends more money than most governments on spies, slicers, and scientists. Anyone they can't buy, they kidnap. They would have been valuable friends, but Ukabi drugs and tortures my messengers. We need to make an example of him.
Defiance is unacceptable. He should be dealt with.
I want his army decimated, his arms caches looted, his chemical refineries razed to the ground. I want to show a force so overwhelming that no one on Nar Shaddaa will ever deny the Empire again. If you would grant us this favor.
Tell me what you're offering.
The Diplomatic Service will compensate you fully for your time. In addition, the wealth of the Exchange is yours to claim. The Exchange operates out of the Corellian sector of the city. Your path of destruction begins there. When you're through crippling the operations, you can find me at my command post. I'll be watching the chaos from my chambers.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Oh, Destris, dear brutish Destris. And Riley, so beautiful and intelligent. You were like children to me, which is why it pains me to do this.
You can cut the act, Palladius. You never cared about any of your children.
We don't need a tyrant for a father.
Ah, well said. Marvelous last words. Truly, I expected nothing less, which is what makes this so hard. Now, if you'll excuse me. My other children would like to play with you.
Ah!
What have we here? The cavalry, looks like. Appreciate the help, but I had it under control.
Jagasar Jais in Barks prize war pairing Swase Ikbus Karadida.
Easy, Destrus. This isn't some holo you're talking to. My lord.
You would be wise to follow her lead.
Course, my lord. Sorry. There was a lady Sith a while back, Darth Sash. Said she'd send someone to help us out. You it?
Taking down oppressive cult leaders is a favorite hobby of mine.
Good, because it makes me sick to think Palladius is out there while I'm cooped up in this rat hole.
Palladius built his empire on the backs of the poor. Said he'd save them from their miserable lives.
Said we'd make a mighty sword and strike against our enemies? It was all lies. It was all lies, but you win the support of the poor, you knock Palladius's legs out from under him.
The masses will worship me by dawn.
Get him the way Palladius did. Find the biggest, most vicious gang on the block and crush them. Right now, the gang's the Krayts, named after the Krayt dragon on Tatooine. Their leader, Saban, thinks he's descended from one. Take out Saban, and the masses will see you as a regular hero.
He'll need to be a dragon if he hopes to stand against me.
With all respect, taking out the Krayts wins you followers only until the next gang rises up. But there may be another way. A plague called the Rot afflicts the poorest of Nar Shaddaa's poor. But it can be cured, and the person who does so will be regarded not just as a hero, but as a prophet.
Prophet? Now that's more to my taste.
I'm glad you approve, my lord. The cure to the rot is owned by Titus Neutronics. You'll have to steal it from their warehouse, then distribute it.
I think I'll stick with the killing.
The direct approach. I like it. The Krayt's lair is in the Corellian sector. Crush their leader, and the masses will take notice.
Please use all products only as intended.
Please select an available travel route.
man.
My lord, I wanted to apologize for Destrus earlier. He was out of line.
No need to apologize. And no need to call me lord.
I confess, I was worried when Destrus said we were getting the help of the Sith. I thought you'd be like Palladius, self-obsessed and cruel, but no, you're kind.
That really depends on my mood.
I can only go off what I've seen. Anyway, if we want to make a stab at taking over Palladius' cult, we need a real headquarters. Somewhere you can speak, hold meetings. I hope you don't mind, but I took the liberty of finding a place.
You've done well. Now, tell me about this place.
The place is called the Strell House, for a charity worker named Dakin Strell. The people look to him as a leader. He's been dead nearly a decade, but his name still means something. And I thought it couldn't hurt to have his name associated with yours.
It's hardly a seat of power.
Power is hard to come by in the lower levels of Nar Shaddaa.
Kraus.
Budoba, please. I have good news.
Do not attempt to dissimulate.
No dissimulation intended. But I wanted you to meet someone. My lord, allow me to introduce the diplomatic services allies on Nar Shaddaa, the Shadow Syndicate.
So this is who the Empire's been cavorting with.
I'll show you around the room. Godoba the Hutt, owner of the Club Vertica Casino and Five City Sectors. Your ship is docked in his spaceport. Varko Ti, Chomash of the Nar Shaddaa Labor Alliance. There are no better slavers in the galaxy.
A pleasure.
And last, DXTX, primary hub of the DX Annihilator Network.
Your destructive prowess is respectable. Negotiations permitted.
Together, they represent key powers. Yukabi and the Exchange could have joined them, but thanks to your strike, we needn't worry about the Exchange anymore.
Too bad I still feel like killing.
Then you, of all of us, may be in luck. This woman has lied to you.
What?
She has blundered where many upstarts blundered before. And now we all pay the price.
I should have killed you instead of the Exchange.
I'm sure they're exaggerating the situation. They...
He's preparing an army of steam-enhanced killers and cybernetically linked assassins.
Detonite droid production has increased.
Ah. Very well. If Yukabi won't learn his lesson, then the Empire can handle his dying blows.
Quiet. You've caused plenty of trouble already.
My sources report Exchange death squads on the move. As you destroyed his assets, he'll destroy ours. The promenade, factories, slave pens.
Yukabi is drawing energy for his chemical enhancement facilities. He augments soldiers for battle. He must be stopped now.
I'm not a strategist. Your recommendation, my lord?
Let the Exchange target civilians while we carve out their heart. These enhancement facilities, what are they?
You'll have to destroy the tanks and face their creations.
I'll alert our forces here and keep the Shadow Syndicate in line. We can discuss this when you return.
Made an unforgivable mistake. You began this conflict. All our businesses suffer. Now you all die.
That's big talk from a terrified little gangster.
The attacker. You have weakened my forces, but my death squads wade through blood as we speak. I have killed your kind before, Sith. I will again.
It looks bad, I know, but I've been working on a strategy.
Leave the strategizing to people who know better.
Let her speak. If she fails us again, she knows she'll pay the price.
Our guards captured a few of the gangsters. The exchange is based in the tunnels running under this sector. Maybe now's the time to push. Wipe them out. Their leaders, along with Yukabi.
The DX Annihilator Network approves.
Perhaps they think I speak on behalf of the Shadow Syndicate when I ask, with due respect, can this be done?
Your syndicate is comprised of the most powerful people on Nar Shaddaa. Your lives are worth a lot.
G-Dongaliska Janada Omba Kumbagni.
You'll have to take out the members of Yukabi's inner circle. All of them are cybernetically enhanced.
Custom-built masterworks, equal to a dozen Mandalorian warriors.
When they're dead, proceed to Yukabi's chambers. Do whatever you have to do.
My lord, are you there, my lord? It's Mara Vizen.
You have my attention.
This is an emergency! The exchange is attacking! Yukabi is here! Someone sold us out. Get back as soon as you can. We can't hold them.
What shall it be? Does one die? Do both?
You horrible worm!
You are both wretched, and now you here to rescue the woman and the traitor. I am Ukabi.
You're about to burn, little cyborg. How do your parts handle electricity?
Look upon my body. Cortosis skin grafts. Intravenous Colto injection system. Holographic targeting array. You are only mortal. I will always prevail.
I don't think he's getting up. Colto injections can't restore a dead man.
Don't you dare talk! You brought him here, you tried to get me killed!
What else would you expect from a hut?
Maybe, but you made the call to Ukabi.
Why do I still hear your voice?
Boga, Tetalia Shrekula, Woska Quabot Nuta.
How dare you?
Ki Asatopunyo, Lilitze Woto, Segotodomoti.
The Shadow Syndicate is in my debt. Don't forget it.
Why?
Putaya Spuka Sultanjida.
I promise the unfortunate loss of Mara Vizen will not inhibit our alliance with the Empire.
The DX Annihilator Network will supply data on exchange activities. They will reassemble.
We'll work to crush them and all the Empire's enemies on Nar Shaddaa. Our promise.
If I'm connected with this, you're the first to die.
Noted.
Kulirado Kanki Kunka Skrong Chidoba.
Please select an available travel route.
Noguta Tan Kwikuta. Be quick to Bamba.
If you mean the future leader of Lord Palladius's cult, then yes.
Korowe Nimne, Knanaka, Sangrire, Fobona Guta. Nisubo go by. Pombo get Dusta Badawanga, Subting Wamba. La Hagua Kilia Jakoska. Paguta Palko.
I'll send your body back to your master in pieces.
Tuta Uria, Nucha, Kechawa Joto do Deadbita. Yobana Pihota, Mindia.
That was Garnock. You defeated Palladius' right-hand man. You should hear it. They're calling you the Great Dragon after how you did in Sabin. Look what I found outside.
My lord, for getting Sabin off our backs and the crates off our streets, we humbly present you with this gift.
I love getting gifts.
We are honored to serve you, my lord.
Isn't this great? Kill one gang leader and already you got Palladius scared and people lining up with presents.
No time for celebrating, Destrus. Palladius isn't resting. He's called a big meeting at Meridian Hall. If we don't act, he'll rally his cult and stop our whole operation dead.
Sounds like the perfect opportunity to present the virtues of my own cult.
With all respect, these are Palladius's most faithful we're talking about. We need to show that you have more power in your little finger than Palladius has in his... Wait, I've got it! It's a crazy idea, but what if you showed that you could move the city itself, make a groundquake?
I walk into Palladius's speech and make the very ground shake. I like it.
What have you been putting in your soup, Riley? Nobody can just make this moon shake.
Stick with me here. You know the gas pipes that run under Meridian Hall? Well, what if we blow up those pipes?
Whoa, you got brains, girl. I know just the guy to set it up. Gord Maedel in the Nar Shaddaa Works Administration. Takes bribes on the side. He'll rig you something up, no problem.
I can't wait to see the look on Palladius' face.
Gord works at the NSWA office in the Duros sector, not far from Meridian Hall where Palladius is holding his big broadcast. You just tell him old Destrus sent you.
Pads are currently open for business. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
kaki mem panino. Am kabina pek mem no kimgam. Kampul jaki nanu. Ki nama am kabina wam wam karak.
Kikuna mo. Uban chone alipa. Istin koto.
Raka kem yu am kam nem no. Nam gan bak umnok ki jak. Lapo ram amka. Mamni nikag. Nagnaya mamni kamgam.
I want to shake Nar Shaddaa at its very foundation.
Umnuk inu memnu. Amka kam mem perolak palak. Memua pemguana. Kumia yang mem gamba paka. Bumo gala apayang. Nelama ini amka amga.
It's so much more fun for me when you refuse.
Manalang yang perlu. Amka kalami naya kira lebua. Mem yuka hal krama. Niknoga nalalu mem nulak.
Do you still hope to win?
Mami lebik bak manuk. Maraka naja ki nam ya bamyak. Mem mua pemguana. Kumia yang mem gamba paka.
A signaling device? You shouldn't have.
Norebe amgin. Yam hangan kam kalam. Kam perim ganam. Bagi yang. Manik hikup bukam.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business.
There is only one law for the weak as well as the strong, and that is power. For too long, the weak of Nar Shaddaa have grown soft in the luxury of their towers, while the strong have wallowed in chains. But I tell you, united, there is no law that can stop you. Take back what is yours!
Yeah!
What have you done for me lately?
There are those who would tell you lies, who spread rumors and false promises. Already some among you are lost, having chosen the path of weakness. But you must shun this false messenger. The weak fear your growing strength and have sent her to break it.
What makes you worthy of leading such a strong people, Palladius?
Ah, the deceiver shows her face. Behold my children. Look how pathetic, how easily crushed by your collective might.
The very ground you stand on responds to my will. Can Palladius do this?
What kind of power is this? The world is ending.
Don't be fooled. It's a trick. Attack the deceiver. Attack.
My lord, what happened? How did you...
We never met anybody who could do what you did. Not Lord Palladius, not anybody.
Worship me, or the next display of power will be your last.
Of course, my lord. We are most unworthy. But before you send us away, share your wisdom and strength with us, so we can serve you.
I want to wear robes of solid gold.
You're just as crazy as Palladius!
Shut your mouth before the Sith fries us!
You heard the Sith. Pass the hat around and don't be stingy.
Huh. It's not really enough for a solid gold anything. But it's all we've got, at least until we find more followers.
I suppose I could settle for silk.
No, my lord shouldn't settle. We'll spread your message around Nar Shaddaa. See if we can't collect more.
Sith, will you look at this place?
Dagon Strel himself couldn't generate this kind of crowd, and neither can Palladius anymore from the looks of it.
Aren't you forgetting something?
Yes, my lord. I'm sorry.
My lord. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. They said they'd kill me. They said they'd kill me if I didn't.
This is no place for cowards.
Sith? Did you have to kill him?
Members of this cult will fear me, and me alone.
Yes, my lord. Now what's this thing he brought?
It looks like a holo device. Let me see here.
Ah, Sith. Good evening. How good to talk to you again. I'm sorry to use such an unconventional method to contact you, but I had to be sure you got the message. You understand?
If you're trying to intimidate me, you've failed.
Yes, but I think your followers understood perfectly. The truth is, when you first attacked my cult, I was angry, frustrated. And then I realized, you're Zash's apprentice. All this trouble is just about some silly artifact. Let's let bygones be bygones, We can meet at my place, in network access. We'll chat. I'll give you the artifact, and all will be mended.
I'm not one of your meek little cultists. You lie. You pay.
I promise. No tricks, or may I die creditless on Tatooine scrubbing a Jedi's back. Take time to consider my offer. But not too long, or my good mood may sour. And bring your friends.
Lying son of a hut! You're not seriously considering it, are you?
Jandam jai hai hai e proud ja afleta forte ja fragic wahis.
I'm not stupid enough to fall for that trick.
No, don't you see? Sure, it's probably a trap, yes. But this is our chance to strike at him.
Fine, but I'm going in with both eyes open.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business.
Sith! Distron, Rachel! I'm so glad you've come. You have made a wonderful decision. Can I offer you anything? A drink? And don't mind Varnok and Sharnok. They never leave my side.
Come to think of it, my lips are a bit parched.
So trusting. So marvelously trusting. But I dare say you've gravely underestimated me. That painful twisting you feel in your gut is your essence draining rather rapidly. And that hollow, sinking feeling? Your connection to the Force being severed. Soon, you will be no more powerful than little Denton here, or Ramona.
For that, you will suffer.
Not so powerful anymore, are we? Greater Sith than you have fallen before me. Did you think you were the first to try and steal my cult? I could choke the life out of you right now, but since you seem so very eager, let's settle this with lightsabers.
Twifel Atras.
What? What? How is this possible? You're stronger than any I've faced. Oh, forgive me, my lord. Take the artifact. Just let me live and carry on the cult in your name.
I hate to break it to you, Palladius, but Darth Sash promised the cult to us. You're done.
You're very trusting, Destris. But surely my lord sees the advantage of leaving the cult in my hands. Think of what I could accomplish on your behalf.
My lord, please. Can Palladius really be trusted?
Killing you will be such fun.
Well, that was every bit as satisfying as I expected. We're in your debt, Riley and me. Only, the thing is, everyone in the cult looks up to you now.
See you shortly.
I guess I should go rally the cultists before they lose their fervor. Thanks again.
Yes, thank you, Sith. We'd still be hiding in that hole if it weren't for you.
I managed to obtain the artifact from Lord Palladius.
And you gained your own cult in the process, or so I hear. You are quickly becoming quite the cunning Sith.
Flesh of my flesh, listen to me. I cannot linger long. It takes too much out of me to appear here, but I must warn you. Your master, Darth Sash, is plotting something. Whatever it is can mean nothing good for you.
I killed Scotia. I'm not afraid of Zash.
Do not become arrogant. I have seen Zash making her preparations. She's taken two new apprentices, a boy named Carl and a girl named Corin. She's been sending them into the Dark Temple, presumably to confirm that I am gone.
I hope you killed them.
I considered killing these intruders, but I heard them speak of Zash and her desire that the chamber be secure for her work. Soon enough, Zash herself appeared. She comes every day now, studying the place and performing rituals. You are in danger.
Thank you for warning me.
Zash has taught you, crafted you to be everything she needs you to be. Zash knows your weaknesses. You must prepare yourself. An enterprising Sith Lord on Korriban has uncovered a piece of my old armor, my mask. It will protect you against Zash's onslaught. The Sith Lord's compound overlooks the tombs. Go, claim it. Guard yourself against Zash's attack.
I trust you will let me know if anything else develops.
I cannot guarantee when I will be able to speak with you again. As I said, it is difficult for me to visit you. But I will continue to watch over my chamber in the temple, conserving my energy for when I learn something more.
I have need of you, young one. Whatever errand your master sent you on can wait until we are through.
My master can rot, for all I care.
Then it's time you had some direction. I am Inquisitor Eurynth, and I represent the intelligence operations of the Sith. We are currently holding an important Jedi prisoner, a spy who attempted to reach this academy. We have plans for him. Upon capture, we found the Jedi's mind simple to manipulate. We fed him false memories through a combination of drugs and sorcery. Soon he will return to his Jedi commanders and report the lies we fed him. He will know nothing of what we've done. All that remains is to stage his escape.
Look no further. I'm your Sith.
Good. I'm pleased that you appreciate our project. You are young enough, new enough, to be a plausible traitor. You will go to the Jedi, talk to him, do as he asks, earn his trust. When that is done, set him free. Do whatever is necessary to get him out of prison. We will ensure that he reaches his ship and returns safely to his Jedi friends.
Consider it done.
You will find the Jedi Quarian Dorjus in the jail cells. He is still confused and should not be overly difficult to convince.
So, yet another acolyte stands in the shadow of our academy. You must consider yourself privileged. Tell me, you who would be Sith, have you seen much of our civilization so far? Have you been awed by this world's power and glory?
All I've seen is dust and tombs. Not very impressive.
Then you have not been blinded by your master's claims. Korriban was wrought by the true-blooded Sith millennia ago. Our ancestors, a crimson race of conquerors, raised the statues around us. Over the eons, however, our people mingled with slaves. Now the red markings of true Sith are rare, and the purity of this planet is in question.
Only if you believe red skin makes you pure.
Red skin is only a mark. It is the strongest indicator of a mighty heritage, but not the only one. True purity and strength are carried in the blood. I worry that our blood is being diluted over generations. In the Emperor's name, I have come to learn whether the Academy's overseers are Sith or not. You will be my instrument.
It would be an honor.
It is a glorious opportunity. I possess an ancient device, a holocron, that can read and record bloodlines. It will pulse with life near the overseers. Allow the holocron to fulfill its purpose. Stand near the overseers as it attunes to their blood purity. Then return here, and I will learn the truth.
There is no emotion. There is peace. There is no ignorance. There is knowledge. The Jedi Code will guide me.
I take it you're the Jedi who was captured?
I'm Quarian Dorjus. I'm a Jedi. Even here. Even on Korriban. Why do you care? Why are you here?
I want the Jedi to see you broken and despair.
Is that my fate? To be a symbol of your triumph? Better than staying here, I suppose. You're here to help me. Why am I talking in circles? What's wrong with me?
Am I supposed to care?
You're right. I apologize. There's no passion. There's serenity. There's no chaos. There's harmony. The Jedi Code will guide me. I can focus. If you want to help me escape, I'll need my belongings, my lightsaber, my comlink. Before I was captured, the Sith chased me into the tomb of Tulak Horde. I hid my belongings inside an urn to lighten my load. That is where you'll need to go.
Come here, child. Do you intend to explore the Academy? To know the world that gave birth to the Sith? You should linger here a while. I am Overseer Raggate, a keeper of the old ways. I sense you have potential, and I can help you if you like.
I have better things to do.
Better than the opportunity I offer? You have power and strength in the Force, but you must be tested beyond the trials your masters have set for you. I administer the rite of blood and bone, a ritual performed beyond this doorway. It is a rite acolytes have participated in for 10,000 years.
I'm sure you were young and pretty back then.
Yes, I am shriveled. I am infirm. Yet, I survive. More than most Sith can say. Learn from my example. In the chambers, past the gateway, there is a colony of Shyrax, my leather-winged, razor-taloned children and their brood. They guard a mountain of skulls, an altar to the Academy's failures. You must reach the bones before proceeding.
You promised a rite of blood and bone. Where's the blood?
Clever, cruel child. I have your answer. You must claim a skull from the mountain and return to the antechamber. Soak the skull in the blood pool and come to me. Once bone has turned red, I will look and see your nature written in crimson stains. And possibly a glimpse of your future.
I thought I was crazy.
As you will. The skulls will remain, screaming to be stained in blood, as they have for 10,000 years.
The Sith were above petty burglary. I wonder what your master would think if she knew you were breaking and entering. Or did she, by chance, send you on this little errand?
It's really not your business.
It's my compound. It's my business. Your master and I hardly see eye to eye, but this isn't her style. Too much risk of getting caught, too little reward. It has all the marks of an apprentice. When Darth Thanaton learns of this, you will be punished.
Who is going to tell him once you're dead?
You do talk big, don't you? Go on then. Let's see what you've got.
Goodbye, Lord Crucis. And thank you for the artifact.
Just finished cleaning the fuel
injector
from the sunlight drive.
Apprentice, I know you are very busy, but I must speak with you. I have just had the most amazing dream, and it concerns you.
Can't get me out of your head, can you?
In the dream, I could see the power of the Force coursing through you. Armies of Jedi rose in your path and fell before you. It's the artifact. It must be. The artifact will give you this power.
Are you sure it wasn't just something you ate?
Only certain individuals, it seems, are properly attuned to the ritual the artifacts describe. I believe the remaining artifacts are on Tatooine and Alderaan. You must hurry and find them. The artifacts are the key to fulfilling your destiny.
I'm